Hello, everybody. It's Dr. Gooseman, again. This time with Siren Head Minecraft. But again, that doesn't matter right now. I'm gonna think about it, and I think I should make a new world. So, praying for world creation. YT for YouTube. Game rules. Yeah. Don't do anything there. More world options. Bonus chest? I always put bonus chest on. Data packs. Do we have... No. Okay. So, game rules. Natural regeneration. Yes. PvP mobs. Disable raids. Yeah. Disable. No. Do limited crafting. What the hell does that mean? Can only craft recipes to unlock. No. Jesus Christ, no. That looks good. No cheats. Normal? Or do we want hard? Let's just stick with normal. I hope we spawn in like a spruce biome or something. That would be awesome. In the meantime, I just want to ask you one question. Do you prefer chocolate or vanilla ice cream? In the comments, if there's actually anybody watching, type whichever one you like better, chocolate or vanilla. Personally, I'm a chocolate person. I'm not a chocolate person, but I like chocolate ice cream better than vanilla. No way we spawn in a village! And a boost biome, bro! Oh yeah, there's biomes aplenty now, so... Hold... What is going on? Video settings. 8 chunks. Okay, yeah, that's normal. Smooth lighting, vignette. Entity shadows. Turn that on. Performance. Apply. Share packs. Okay. Plus performance. Done. Alright. I should stop lagging. For now. Wait, this isn't spruce? What? Fir log? Hell is a fir log? No way! It's- oh my god, that's so cool! Gotta mine one more log. Now let's take that. 3 go. Let's get that. No, there's probably some loot in that chest. This is perfect for the Siren Head mod, bro, with the huge looming trees that are probably just as tall as him. Dude, this is gonna be scary as shit. I'm going into this blind, honestly. I mean, yeah, I've played it before. Oh, no. What? Okay. Thank God. I hate trees with branches. They piss me off so much. Really? So I'm assuming mining these trees would be best from up top. Jeez. How tall is this tree, bro? Well, at least I'm gonna get some wood. That's the one upside. I'm honestly glad I put on Biomes of Plenty. This is gonna be such a tight gameplay. It's gonna be awesome. God. There's so much wood. Usually this would be a good thing, but honestly, this is just gonna take forever. Should I just like make base up here? You know, Siren Head could just like waltz in here anytime he wants, cause, well, he can walk through leaves and destroy them. I don't think that this axe is making it faster. Okay, maybe it was a little faster. Come to Papa. I also have all the old textures on. So, look at that sapling. Fir sapling. I do want to find like a spruce biome. You know what I'm saying, right? Oh yeah, this mod also like edits how other biomes work. It also adds a ton of trees. But like, I think this is actually going to be like a really sick gameplay, especially with the huge tall trees. Oh. Look at that, we're about halfway down. Yay. Kinda wish we were farther, but it is what it is. And we also got seasons, so this is gonna be pretty cool. This might be very boring for you, so honestly, just skip ahead. I'm just gonna be talking while I'm doing this. Oh my god, this is giving me so much wood. And that's honestly good, because I need a ton of wood to build the base I'm trying to make. I'm gonna try to make the watchtower for my other video. I know it might seem like redundant or repetitive, but trust me, it's gonna help a lot. Cause Sirenhead, he's one tall dude. If you know what I'm saying, know what I'm saying. Oh my god. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10. Boom. Let's go here, honestly. Give me that. Hey, I have this joke. I just heard it. I think it was kind of funny, at least. Not like hilarious, but I think it was kind of good. So, in the olden days, when Beethoven died, he was buried in a churchyard. And this town drunk, he was walking around the churchyard, and he heard a sound, and he thought it was like music or something. And it was coming from Beethoven's grave. So, he went up to the priest's house and said, "Sir, I hear sound coming from Beethoven's grave. Sounds like music." He's like, "Oh, I'll come check." So the priest goes there, and they're both just sitting there at the grave, and they hear it. And then the priest says, "Oh, that's the 8th symphony backwards. The 7th, the 5th, 4th, 3rd, 2nd, 1st. Oh, he's just decomposing. Do you get it? Because he's a composer. I said, do you get it? Yeah, you get it. You got it. I'm sorry. 44. Jesus. That is a lot of wood. Okay. Please tell me there's like a stone axe in there or something. Why? Okay, I guess. God damn it, bro. I mean, at least I have a pickaxe. Wow, this is actually really scary. It makes it even worse now that there's like super tall trees. So you can't really see him coming. Could probably hear him, but that might be a little difficult. Wow, this tree was actually ginormous. Just like me. Because I'm fat, you know it, you know. Do you all know that song? Fat by Weird Al Yankovic. Parody of Bad by Michael Jackson. My friend Robert would be so proud of me. Give me all them saplings, bro. You don't want to know what I'm gonna do with them saplings. I definitely should have gotten, like, a log chopping thing. Hold on. Save and quit. Quit game. Go here. Tree. What? Looks good. Install. Go back. Is it in? The collective. Okay, tree harvester. Let's play. Okay, so you guys just got a little tutorial of how to do this, add mods or make a mod pack, kind of. But what you want to do is you click that, choose the type of, like, version you want, and then you just come here and add mods. If it would load. Now it loads, bro. Alright, so hopefully this works. Because honestly, trees are such a pain. These new trees are going to be a pain in the butt. This is going to make it so much faster to harvest wood. I mean, obviously, I'm going to need, like, 2 stone axes to mine one of those thick trees. Or, like, a diamond axe. Minecraft is already running. Today is going to be a good day. Today is Memorial Day. I like Memorial Day because I get a day off from school. And today I'm doing nothing but just playing Minecraft and hanging out. Because I have had a lot to do this week, so I'm tired. I love how the O is the only thing that doesn't have a chunk taken out of it. Alright. Let's see. Does this mod work with biomes Oplandy? I mean, it should, right? Oh. Maybe a little laggy at first, just like getting it loaded up. works! Awesome! Holy crap, why is it so freaking laggy? And chop. Nice. That is sweet. I have so many saplings, bro. Alright, time to check out this rune portal. Please have something good. Thorns 2, Curse of Binding. Amending Golden Shovel? That's actually really good. Not gonna lie. Alright, let's go to that village. Go nappy buys. Holy crap, it is pitch black. We don't like that color. Nah, I'm kidding. I'm not racist. But I know many people who are. Don't ask me who they are. Oh. Let's see what this place has. Really? Yo. Did I hear him? Wait. Oh, hello. You're just Iron Golem. That's fine. Iron Golem's got me. Alright. Sorry, little guy. I'm more important than you. I'm kidding. But seriously. Like, come on. Does it have to be a stone pickaxe to mine it? Oh no, perfect. Nice. Also, that building is nowhere near as tall enough that I need. Oh yeah, baby. Two, three, four. Oh, there's no more? Damn it. Well, I got four bookshelves now. Kitty? There's a fun little kitty. Wow, that is a lot of wood. Okay, so I'm actually going to chill at this village and kind of stay near that forest, the fir forest. Wow, an oak tree, finally. Hello, cow. But, so I'm going to, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna harvest like four of these trees, four of the thick trees. Where is it? Here it is. But I'm just gonna stick that there. Oh wait, what am I doing? Dude, almost insta-mine. That is awesome. Thorns 3, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's do that. Forgot to get enough for a pickaxe. 1, 2, 3. Let's get that. Fuck you. Let's just get a ton of cobble. Okay, so we spawned. You don't make this so much scarier if it could hear your mic. Wait, how close is he? Oh my god, he's like right there. Wish I didn't have to do that. Okay. Dude, he's huge. And he's coming this way, bro. That's what she said. Let's go. No. Dude. Need many stone axes. So he's in there. So this tower I'm making, it's like 30 blocks tall. So it's absolutely ginormous. And I'm only coming over here because I need a bed. Hi, Cal. Dude. How has he already spawned? No, come back here. That. Perfect. Always have a red bed. Reason why I want to have it over here is to make it like as much as like Siren Heady as possible. And I'm not gonna have it out here because I feel like that would look out of place. So this is just gonna be base camp for now. He's like right there. There's so much wood. Wait, where is he? Wait, where'd he go? Did he disappear? Yo, wait, what? Oh, hello, creeper. Fuck you. There are a lot of cows over here. I'm gonna have to remember this spot. So, this house is gonna be like in the middle of one of these giant forests. Reason why is because it's gonna be like 10 times more scary. And that's what we're looking for, right? Scary Terry. My name's Scary Terry! You know that episode of Rick and Morty? It's like Inception, but like funny. Ooh, looky here. That's nice. That's a good find. Good find. I wonder if it added cave biomes. Biomes are plenty. Dude, I'm starting to think I should have gone the other way, because there's like nothing over here. Where's that bread? Dude, where'd the bread go? Oh, there it is. Right there. So, I think I need to go back, because this forest is not nearly thick enough. Obviously, Siren Head's in it, but not the way I want him to be. Like, I want to be in a dense forest, like, you know what I'm saying, right? Did he respawn? Oh, man. So, we're smoked. Alright. He doesn't really like coming out in open areas, but in the forest, oh, he loves that. He loves the forest. It's my time. It's my turn to be in the bed. Yeah, let's go to this fir forest, because it actually looks more dense and, like, I don't know, better. That other one is just kind of like on the coastline, and it's not thick enough for me. I'm very glad I made this new world. Bro, look at this wood. It's so pale. Oh my god. And the shaders. I have to put it on best performance, but trust me, it's totally worth it. I mean, seriously, look at it. It's so pretty. Obviously, my graphics card could do better, but since it's being bottlenecked by my shitty computer, it can't. But at the end of summer, I'm gonna be able to buy the rest of my computer, and it's gonna be so good. I don't need dirt. Give me that. Are you kidding me? It's another thin forest. Dude. I want a dense forest, man. This is Garbo. I mean, it's okay, but, like, come on. I traversed, like, the whole entire map for this thing. Oh, wait, this is actually much better than I expected. It's very dense. Very dense. Ooh. This is good. Good forest. Good. Ooh. Alright, so... What say you? Gonna have to chop this one down. And come on. Come to Daddy. Let's do that. Oh wait, no, we don't want another tree there. So let's stick that. Let's pick up the rest of the wood. And all the sapling stuff. Have that. Let's come here. There. So that. Like that. Respawn point set. Okay. I'm thinking... One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. No way, it's snowing? That's so cool. It's scary, but it's cool. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Is it lined up? Perfect. One there. One there. One there. And one there. Now, this kind of sucks. But, hey, where'd my other axe go? Axes go. Okay, that's fine. Let's make one more axe. Actually, these pillars. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's make one more chest. Perfect. Okay, so... gonna take that. What, oh, you can't strip them? Oh, you can. Why can't I do that, though? That's kind of dumb. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wait, no, wait, what? One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. 20 more, yay. 11. 12. 13. 14. 15. 16. 17. 18. 19. 20. 21, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. Yay. 4 more. This is why I only put so many on. Respond. And there we go. Where's my other X? Oh, there it is. Okay. One need. One more. Perfect. This is probably really boring for you guys, so just skip ahead, honestly. Or maybe I'll edit it. I don't know. Maybe I won't. Probably won't. I think that Minecraft is an awesome game, but it can be difficult. Like, if you want to play with friends, do Bedrock, but if you want to play with friends with mods, do Java. But, if you really just want to play ordinary Minecraft with good graphics and stuff, play Bedrock. Trust. Wonder if I'll survive. Oh. Cool. Zelensky. There we go. That's one. One more. One thing I might add is that, like, if you're really desperate and trying to make Minecraft fun again, try horror mods, honestly. It's simple, it adds just a level to the game that makes it so much, like, scarier. Like, just imagine, like, in real life you hear that there's a serial killer in your town. That's what it does to Minecraft. It makes it mortifying. That's Siren Head. I can't see diddly squat. Okay, where's the rest of my stuff? Hi, you. No, you're nice. Oh, I have everything. Okay. Nothing to be scared of. Just Siren Head. Just Siren Head. That's what I tell myself when I'm all about to poop my pants. Yeah, there's seasons to this game too, so I put Serene Seasons in. Where is he? Where is he? Dude, I can't see him. This forest is too dense. I know that's what I wanted, but shut up. Dude. Is he gone? He's not gone. Okay. Where is he? Where is he? Dude! Where did he go? Huh. I'm surprised I lived that. Probably gonna die. Anyways. Oh, shit. Damn it. Kill that creeper. That's what I thought. Dude, I'm gonna get lost in this forest so much. Just look at it. It's huge. That's what she said. Like, I'm speechless, dude. I'm surprised he didn't get me, actually. Like, I was in leaves, he can break leaves. Let's use the mangrove logs, since nobody likes mangrove logs. Let's get cooking good looking.
That's offensive. I don't give a shit. Shut the fuck up.
8 times 4, 36. Like, so. Oh, you know what I have to do? God damn it. I have to make the pillar in the middle. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so it's a little lopsided. Here we go. This I don't really have to worry about it, being, like, stripped or anything, because that's the way it looks, supposed to look. This episode is probably going to be pretty long, honestly. Honestly, the first thing I ever do in any game is build my house. Well, in Minecraft. So close. What is that, like 2 blocks more? Hey man, I'm Roger. Don't get me, Daddy. Bye. There we go. Okay, this is looking pretty good. Pretty good. I think the ladder is gonna be on this side. I know I did a staircase in my other house, but this is gonna be more cost effective and it's gonna be easier to get up. So, shut up. Ooh, should I do it on both sides? Nah, that seems expensive. Did I actually get, like, enough wood? I'm actually kind of surprised. Logs. Bye.